Franco drags, still patiently awaits. Off to McAvoy, shooting on the blocker's side. It was deflected one more time by the defensive team, Russia. Able to get in the way of a flurry of opportunities as McAvoy's shot again was blocked down. It turns into a 2-on-1 break. Charging back down ice is Team Russia. In all alone, 2-4, and they shoot, and they score! Denis Guryanov ties it up. A shorthanded goal for Team Russia, and it's now 1-1.